more, Mickey. They're gonna have to paint it green.
Thank you. Y'all back me up.
You ain't welcome here. Get gone.
Y'all back me up. Boys, just like the good old days.
Breathing, the mongrels will not prevail.
Run that motherfucker out of here. Get over here. You're drawing off me. Damn, that felt good.
Burn his ass.
Yeah, burn, boy. Gonna beat the devil out of you.
The mongrels will not prevail.
I'm empty.
Something here don't quite belong.
Feel my fucking wrath.
Go find a hole.
I'm on it.
Come at him from the other side. Run that motherfucker.
You. Feel that, bitch? Huh?
Thank you.
man.
Gave that fool a gun.
Goddamn, it's cold. It's hotter than sin, and I have to sweat this nonsense out. It just don't seem right.
Right.
Half-naked guys are engaging in shootouts. That's why I don't go out much anymore.
Hey, wait a second. Is that a gun? Probably not.
If Verdun gets any more, Mickey, they're gonna have to paint it green.
Out of the way.
Watch it, you couillon.
By the way, you hear who won the fight last night? I missed it.
Apparently, the guy barely had any clothes on when it all went down.
Man, you're not messing around.
So I take it business is good.
The old man's pissing his pants, he's so pleased.
He's not down to chalky bastard anymore.
Surprised he hasn't petitioned the Vatican to have you canonized. Oh, but they don't take requests from the bottom of a whiskey bottle.
Easy now, he's not that bad.
Look, I appreciate your relationship with him, but there are things you just don't get.
He's an asshole, a bastard, a selfish prick.
Lincoln, I've been seeing someone. Her name's Darlene. Meant to tell you earlier. You gonna say something?
That's why Burke's been so hard on you.
Danny always stuck up for me. But he's not here anymore.
No. He ain't.
So where do you come down on it?
I've never had much of anything. Or anyone. And what little I did have was taken away from me. So if there's someone out there, don't make a difference to me who it is.
When I was a little girl, I thought my father hung the goddamn moon. Fuck. He was everything to me. But then one day he gave me this look. Like he knew. It broke my heart. It took him a while, but Danny finally started letting me go on some of these runs. And this route right here was hands down my number one favorite. Get on out there and kick some fucking ass. Some nights he comes home blasted to the moon and passes out on the floor. After a while, I'll hear him mumbling to himself about Danny.
Whiskey everywhere, and not a drop to drink. Well, maybe a drop every now and then.
Awesome shop again. I don't even bother going there for my
drop every now and then.